right. They're in self-isolation. And as we have learned from the chancellor who sent out a notification, they are self-isolated off of campus right now. Now, again, these are not confirmed cases, but what UCLA will say is that there are three students, we assume they're students associated with the university, that are in self-quarantine because they have demonstrated flu-like symptoms. Now, let's give you the totals here in Los Angeles County at last count. Now, this was the very latest given to us by county health officials yesterday. They say that there are 11 confirmed cases of the coronavirus here in Los Angeles. Seven of those cases are from people that had recently traveled to northern Italy, where we know that there is an outbreak of the coronavirus. We've seen increasing numbers there. Two of those cases are people who have come into contact with those who have been diagnosed with a coronavirus. Then there is one case from that LAX worker, actually a contract worker with the CDC who was working at LAX. And then there is one additional case. That person is from the area of Wuhan, China. And again, the County Health Department wants to underscore that there is no community spread right now in the county of Los Angeles. And of course, there are many people monitoring these situations quite closely. And we're also keeping a very close eye on that cruise ship, that cruise ship, the Grand Carnival, that right now is docked outside or just off the coast of San Francisco. Now, let's give you a little background. This cruise ship had been cruising around the Hawaiian Islands for the better part of the last week. There are at least at this point 45 people aboard that cruise ship that have these flu-like symptoms. So the entire cruise ship with at least 3,500 people, they have not been allowed to disembark in San Francisco. Keep in mind, their cruise is essentially done, but they've been held off offshore. The military flew a helicopter over that cruise ship and then lowered down test kits that were administered to the people who have those flu-like symptoms. For all of the passengers on board right now, we are told that they are all being told to stay in their rooms. They have increased Wi-Fi, they have more movies, but they're only getting their food via room service. No word yet on officially when those crew members and those passengers will be able to disembark, but they say that the test results from those kits should be back by today. But again, no word on when they'll be allowed to get off of that cruise ship. By the way, they believe the connection to that cruise ship is that one person who was on the cruise prior to the Hawaiian cruise, a Mexican cruise, but on that ship, that person, a 71-year-old person, recently died. We'll keep you updated. Again, we want to be very clear that right now in Los Angeles County, there is no community spread. Here on the campus of UCLA, there are no confirmed cases, but three students have self-quarantined. We'll keep you updated, but for right now, that is the very latest here on the UCLA campus. I'm Wendy Burch, and I'll send it back to you.